is cooking in a hotel room. Our contestants are allowed one TSA regulation suitcase for all of their tools. They are allowed that and one cooler for their cold items that I picked and made sure was the right size. Each contestant was also given a gift card to help with the purchases of their food. They were not restricted to a budget though, that we provide one table and one outlet. Now, they do have access to water, but only from the restroom in the hallway. They're going to be judged on their creativity, budget friendliness, healthiness, presentation, taste, and a couple more little items. Okay, you as the audience are welcome to filter around the room. You're welcome to talk to our chefs if you have questions.
One, two, three, four, five.